see your clothing.
Oh, right.
And he's right there. I wouldn't trust Hancock because the Empire handcuffed him under his arm. Thank you. He could have just waited outside of it. He could have just teleported back to the other prison. Or in Cancun. Or Cagoni. Now he's working his way back into the room to go see him. So we needed him to bring us back.
Yep.
And he's on the sword. He had a new sword too. Sure they're theirs. It's really hard to do because that had Maturo in it.
Yep.
And so did the one before. Yeah, skill speed. I have 7 characters. Do you understand? Ooh. Like 7 characters with those what? And I did run the supply ship for like a month or two with Vox. A long time ago. 300, 400 per turn. Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't think anybody's running me down. I mean, I'm not Mikage, but yeah, I guess I feel it. You can't just run. It's 365 days a week. Oh, yeah. We'll get to slay something. Hold on. See why it's here. And I'm going to put on my own mask. Here we go. She forgot something to mark, and they're like, hey, I am Lissa, so I'm just here to take a chat with people's channels on YouTube.
Thank you. That's powerful. But yeah, Jitsu, I don't think so. No, it's not powerful. I know you knew that class, that much. It's been a while. I try to lead the wheel in the direction that he's doing. You know, it takes a while to move certain things. Other things are like, oh yeah, I have to move 1,000, 10,000 times. Same as me. So your fingers might flip it faster than you do. It's the same principle. I'm actually going to take the root. Yeah. Yeah. That's nothing.
To meet a friend of a young master.
Well met, Cyrena. If you have an inkling as to the current whereabouts of Lord Hien, we should be most grateful for your assistance.
Oh, please. It is I who should be grateful.
Hold! What is this? I came first, you second! To whom you speak? All people of the steppe should. Or have you fought so much that you have forgotten the face of your superiors? Superiors? I spit on your superiority, little prince. Twisted and mad as sand devils your kind are.
Those two don't seem to like each other very much.
Those boys are of the Orinir and Dothal, the two strongest tribes. The children of Azim are destined to rule, so they declare to all who will listen. Their word is law, for now. Grand, flamboyant fighters, but deadly, very deadly. He prances as a horse, as do his brothers after their many recent victories. The Undying ones, too, are strong, fearless, and vicious. They often reigned in the past. Now they are sorely tested.
Who's powerful? Yatsu powerful. So yeah, yeah.
Ah, the master of the markets. He is Castilla. To fight in reunion is forbidden, and to break the peace is to be banished forever. This he says without words, for words are lies to the Castilla. They do not speak.
That's interesting. And all these different tribes share the same lands, do they? No wonder it's tense.
I shall look for you on the field at the Nardom. Mark my words!
As shall I! Mayhap I shall take 11 more Dothar heads to make a dozen with yours. I look forward to the day!
The dispute will be settled at the Nardom?
A great battle held on the final day of the Sahan San. During this time, all four bonds of hierarchy are broken, all Zayla are equal and free to prepare for the fight. The tribe which triumphs in the Nardom rules until the next Sahan Sun.
Ah, so that is what they call the custom. I presume your tribe will also be taking part?
Not all seek the Dawn Throne. Some are satisfied with their lot. Others, like the Kestir, have reason to remain neutral. For more are lambs among wolves. Long were we content to remain apart and live quietly, but... Never mind that. You see Kien, yes? I know where he may be.
Improved boots and samurai and monk. Doesn't say that, then it's a samurai. Okay, I can't take any of those to the chest. Shut up.
Yeah.